Los Angeles Street. So far, the volume is here, but it is also a little bit busy because it is close to that 110 interchange. And so far, it looks like things will be slow, but that's normal. I'll send it back to you guys.
It's a busy week in terms of awards season. Tonight is the Critics' Choice Awards.
Yep, Sam Rubin, live in Santa Monica with a preview. Sam.
Hi, you guys, from Barker Hangar, and one interesting entertainment item that is has nothing to do really with the Critics' Choice Awards, but Bitter Party of Three over here, of course, Sex and the City. They did the sequel, and then the thought of a Sex and the City 3, and that movie derailed after Kim Cattrall. Samantha said she did not want to do it. SJP, Sarah Jessica Parker, with Stephen Colbert last night. Watch this.
Everybody asks you if there's going to be a Sex and the City 3, and I just ask you, like, what part would I play? If it was...
Well, there's an opening.
Oh, really? Really? How... I have to act like? What would my character be like?
Well, according to just very recent documentation of why we're not making it, it's because the part usually played by Kim Cattrall has been vacated.
Vacated is one way of putting it, but interesting that she's, you know, essentially brought up and confirmed the story everybody's talking about. The entertainment story this afternoon and this evening, the Critics' Choice Awards, and that, and I'm going to set Laura Dern and the Big Little Lies aside and tell you here that Holly Hunter from The Big Sick, and that was the performance. There's one moment in that movie between her and the protagonist that is my favorite movie moment all year. So excited to see Holly today. I think The Big Sick is going to have a very, very big day. Room filled with stars, the best in movies, the best in television. And I think it's on the desk for you guys. One of our promotional partners, our friends at Yogurtland, and this is kind of cool. So here's Reese Witherspoon. Here's her Yogurtland cup. And then look what they got for her. A customized gift card with her name on it. And if I'm not mistaken, if you guys look, there may be gift cards with your names on them, too.
What? So, wait.
There we go.
Chris.
Wait.
It's okay.
We don't have those, Sam.
Chris just...
But you know what, Sam?
You just told Chris that he won the lottery just now.
Yeah. Hey, Sam, I got a question for you.
Right.
We've all seen The Big Sick. We all love the movie. The question is, what scene are you referencing that you thought was the best scene in any movie all year?
Okay, so this is after the woman is ill, the girlfriend is ill, and then her parents, Ray Romano and Holly Hunter, come in, and then the boyfriend sort of proves himself, and he's, I'm going to paraphrase because it's much better than this. He essentially says, you know, to Holly Hunter, you know, maybe I'll come back into her life. And I think the three words that she says are, I hope so. And the way she says it almost made me cry right then. It's this wonderful moment just in a hallway. It couldn't be better. It's a absolutely terrific scene.
You just made Sam give away the entire
movie. And
that's
the whole point.
I hope you're happy.
No.
I hope you're happy.
Look, if you haven't seen The Big Sick by now,
kidding.
It's your own fault.
I'm totally kidding.
By the way, that was the longest.
I don't think I gave.
That was the longest buildup to three words ever. But it was done,
Sam.
No,
you were great.
You're hearts are made of stone. KTLA's coverage of the Critics' Choice Awards. Our live coverage begins this afternoon. Red carpet countdown show from 2 o'clock to 4 o'clock. We encore that countdown show from 6 to 8. Ceremony tonight here on Channel 5 at 8 o'clock. Olivia Munn is hosting. And watch this. Look at them.
Oh, no, we're losing his mic. Is that on purpose? What's happening?
We got yogurt.
Everybody's busy. We're losing your mic.
Hey, wait a second.
Oh, sorry. I'm right here.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
There. Yes. No. But you've got reporters. Actually, this group, the Critics' Choice, it's people like me, movie reviewers and reporters, over 300. Can you imagine how annoying that is to have 300 of me in the same room? Anyway, we'll go back to you guys.
Sam, thank you. And I wish you would have seen Chris's face when you said there's a Yogurtland gift card with
his
name on it.
I'm excited.
His name on it. Was like,
what's better than free? Nothing.
By
free,
the way, Nick,
free is best.
Tonight, Nick is Chris Schauble. Somebody took your card.
So true.
Right?
We'll be right back after this.
Is your SUV smart enough for California?
I love the table.